Rio SCV back to domination. It's going down. Backyard, basement style. 53-46. I just scored that bucket right there, if you haven't noticed. Yeah, it's like that.
Aggravate.
Rio West gets them niggas frustrated, tired. What?
Spark your brain.
They haven't any.
I ain't got to adjust any of my coaching shit. It's 55-46. This nigga gonna get beat by 20, mark my words. This is punishment for him getting all extra ecstatic for his little bit. Don't matter, you
damn!
He ain't making all this that way.
Off your brain.
You like the Dwizzy was about to make you look like ass water. Oh, nigga, you
man, that nigga's missing everything.
You lay ass. What? 20,000 niggas think he bought us in the club. I think that's what he said. You're gonna have to go home.
Thank God somebody made a shot.
Yes. I knew he was gonna miss that because this nigga tired as fuck saying he took him out the game. Yeah, you thought you had an easy bucket down there. It wasn't happening.
Ah, come on! Yeah, I swear. You're really trying to get LeBron out the game, man.
It ain't so easy. What is it, like 2 seconds left? What I got, like 2 seconds left?
This team starts defending with physicality, popping up without fouls. They switched it up. It's now a 1-3-1 zone.
Rio West TV, end of third quarter. Rio West up 55-48. Domination. It's domination up in here. About to run away with this, like Ludacris and Mary J. Blige. Nah, son. Nah. You can't see me, B. Oh, is it an easy drop? Okay, he got his little easy bucket right there. He got his little easy bucket. He won't be so lucky the next girl around. Look at this! Yeah! Oh, shit! They didn't block the pick on me! He gave me this!
Yes! Thank God. Yeah.
Rio West still calm and collected, you know? Because I'm going to take this. I'm going to take this! Where you at, son? Like Boost Mobile. Where you at? Somebody focus on that little funky ass shit, because he going to be fouled out pretty soon anyway. Come through that lane like that again, little boy. Dwizzy Dwight Howard. What you going, LeBron? Come on. Yeah, you know better than that.
Damn, we need a three.
You know better than that. Let him get to his little free throw. He's going to miss one because he's nervous.
Hate you. Why are you saying that?
Why is Dwight out about punching? What the hell is that?
Come on, Shaq Diesel. Where you at, Shaq Daddy? Wait.
Alright, I'm a little frustrated now. Forget some old baby bag. Why both of y'all want
to do that? Why y'all want to do that? My hand slipped off the joystick.
She said she wants to ride my joystick. Anybody focus on that joystick? Because you know what? It's straight domination.
Both of them won. I want them by 3 points. I mean, it was by 10 points.
He a lot.
And don't lie, right? You know what he did? You get a lot.
This nigga turned off Rio West TV and then switched the screen.
This nigga been lying the whole time.
Ain't nobody lying. Tell the truth, nigga. Why you guys
doing even? Why you guys doing
even?
Let me do that. This nigga lying.
Please. Nigga had an ant on him. They call him the Bassmaster, baby. What?
Ronnie West.
Yeah, he's literally a motherfucker. Come on, Diesel. Woo! Now you know in real life, Shaq would never make no shit like this. Let me call time out, 'cause my play is aside real quick.
Shaq is jacked up something.
Find your love up in here like Drake. Find your love. Yeah. See, you doing all this auto stuff. You doing all this manual substitution. You ain't even going by your players being tight.
Hey, when they put the first.
Oh, we did that this morning.
Yeah.
Well, he trimmed the thing down and then we put it in the, All right. Well, all right. VC ain't tight anymore. Look at that. See, that's how I'm out really helped out. Who's green? You're looking kind of blue. Fresh up out your mama's mouth, ha. Huh? So when she spits, you know I come, ha. That's what Delonte West said about LeBron James. We make
you. Oh, why you earn that?
Why are you not earning some fucking check? High School Musical with the dunk.
Nice fucking Mikey play it again.
Man, that was wet.
LeBron struggling.
Ah! Yeah, that's called timing.
Timing. Fuck ass.
All right, what's up?
This nigga ain't whoop me. Don't listen right to this nigga.
If you want my
time, boy, he switched sides.
Hey, you got
to side. I know what happened. This nigga switched sides.
Okay. Yeah, right.
Fuck. Stop. I got a text message, right? So I had to check it.
Side. Just take the ass with me like a man, yeah.
It's cool, though, because, Rashard. And he gets a rebound. What the fuck is wrong with y'all? What?
This is a fantastic performance.
Drop that goal. She likes it. Knowing Shaq this goddamn well and like wouldn't make that. Focus, man. You ain't focusing well enough because you left that little boy open. Really? Really? Off the goal? Can't shoot three? What you talking about?
And is racking up the points and buckets. He certainly has. He's getting all the work he wants. They need to do something to get him out of
this
rhythm before
it's too late. Ain't gonna happen because if he drives, he's gonna be called for charge. Two-pointer. Damn! That's what I said. I'll take that reach. She said she wants to ride.
Man, how long you hold the ball?
Bassmaster! Bassmaster!
I burned.
Man, my chest! Oh, you got a foul! Oh, nigga, you got a foul! What?
Fuck that up, man.
Nah, I went for 11.
He fouled just who I wanted him to foul. Okay, I'm about to hit two perfect release free throws with Dwizzy Dwight Howard. Okay, that wasn't perfect release, but I got it. Perfect release right here, baby. Wasn't perfect release, but you know what? I changed the black candy. 10.8 seconds, ReOS TV. I'm your host,
Miles Jack,
ReOS.
And I hope that he beats you at one point so he still can't talk to me.
Oh, no, you ain't hitting no three, baby. Ah! Shoot
a shot! Woo! Got that 1 point, baby. Got that 1 point, baby. It's going crazy. I'm still happy.
This nigga won by 1 point.
Ain't over, baby.
To my king. 2 points.